The Whitney Wildcats traveling on over to Granite Bay to face the Grizzlies Friday night. Granite Bay with control early. Aiden Keefe kicks it out to Jacob Mir, and Mir knocks down the shot from distance to take the 3-2 lead. Then it's Zaid Sharif with the pass down low to Trevor Alstad, and the tall, really tall center gets physical under the rack. But Whitney bringing it back. Tyrone Brown driving to the rim, dumps it off to Trevor Hargis, who finishes with the lay-in. And on the other end of the court, Hargis playing some defense as he draws the charge. We are tied at 14 after one. Second quarter, Boston Graf finds Matt Schroeder all alone in the corner. The junior drains the three-point shot to open up the quarter, and we are going to stay with Schroeder because Matt gets the steal and follows it up with another two. The press was working for the Wildcats. Granite Bay now playing catch-up. Alstad with the long pass to TJ Mavidi for three of his 14 points in this one. Whitney working with a 9-point lead with 2 minutes to go in the half. Jaden Hurtado to Tyrone Brown at the top of the key. Splishy splash, 31-19 Whitney. David Abel cuts the Whitney lead back to nine with a three of his own, taking the pass from Keefe and hitting nothing but net. But the Wildcats' John Daly goes in for the physical lay-in bucket and then the buzzer, 35-24 Whitney at the half. And they carry that momentum into the third period. Hurtado pulling up for three. Then Luke Vanden Aker is there for the rebound and puts away the second chance shot. Whitney wins this one 60-46. Matt Schroeder with 11 talks about his team's adjustments.
It's really just like locking in on defense and just hitting our shots. We're just like too like just rushed around and just like didn't like slow everything down. So like once we started slowing everything down, then we just got our rhythm and then it just went from there.